aspetta che devo correggere, ma scritto quasi male.
Thank you. before Edward married again to Margaret of France. Kings and queens didn't stay at the Tower of London for long, as the royal court travelled around the country. However, castles were important symbols of royal power and wealth. William the Conqueror strategically sited the White Tower to dominate the city and control the river. Edward and his father Henry spent a lot of money adding to and improving the fortress. Henry strengthened the tower, adding an outer stone wall, reinforced by 11 new towers, including the Wakefield Tower and Lambton Tower. He also added a great hall, kitchens and stables. He and his family stayed in rooms along the riverside. Edward later added a second wall around the tower, defended by a vast new moat to make it even stronger.